anyway.
So guys, this pub is pretty much Masonic and they have museum around, but we were talking that it's not like the feeling of Masonic handshake or blah 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 secret. It's pretty much chill here.
Yeah.
It's pretty cool and it's pretty famous, but it's pretty cool today.
So what's your name?
Moses
from the Noé boat.
Moses, who to lead the people.
Okay. So you do sculpture.
I do sculpture. I'm an artist based in Bristol.
Based in Bristol. Okay.
This is.
Yeah. Wow. But it looks like a mask, a jacket, like a costume.
Uh-huh.
Okay. And you sell this?
No.
Nee? No? Just for fun?
Not yet.
Not yet. Okay.
One day. That's nothing.
Alright. So you are busy with this?
Yeah, I'm busy with this. And then after that.
Yeah.
Get this out of the way first.
Follow your dream, man. That's what I mean.
Whatever it is,
it doesn't matter. But anyway, how is your day? Have a good day.
It's been a long day traveling.
This Saturday. So you move from where?
From Bristol.
How many miles is it?
I have no idea how many miles.
But you came by car. Coach, what is this?
Big bus.
Okay, how many hours?
Only three hours.
3 hours.
Okay. So not so bad.
Alright. So PewDiePie is here right now.
What the fuck? I'm PewDiePie. No fuck you.
Yeah man, you're a cinema.
So can you explain here how is it in the summer? Is easy, crowded, really nice.
You get more people that are walking and
yeah,
you know, they turn up when we stay in the car park in the vans or cars or
it's
whatever.
It's really nice.
You just turn up and you know, and it's empty at night, and then in the morning you wake up.
Yeah.
And there's like hundreds of cars filled up, and people that go for walks down the beach. And then after that they come here and have a pasty.
Nice.
And they have a drink and you know. And then
so cheering.
There's all sorts happens.
Yeah.
I mean, now is a little bit quieter time of year, but as you see,
still
the place
nice.
Still has
still nice, I think.
A pull factor. There is rammed in there, isn't it?
Yeah, and we have live music. And as you said,
and
as you said before, is a worldwide. No, everybody knows about this.
No, it's a famous secret.
Famous secret. And you know,
it's a good way of describing it,
yeah.
Really, in a way, because.
And I just knew because of the bike, you know. If I didn't have the bike,
no.
I take the train, man. I don't know this,
no.
Man. You know,
no,
that's why the secret bicycle.
Bike. Exactly, it's the secret weapon.
Yeah,
against the establishment.
You can be in the video. I don't care.
Hello.
Good evening.
Are you staying nearby?
No, not really, because I'm bicycle traveling and he has a caravan.
Oh, cool. In a van than in a bicycle.
Well, I've got a van, you know, which is the same sort of thing.
Yeah.
Who are you,
it's
anyway?
It's more exercise than a bicycle.
The bicycle, I think,
well,
is better.
I have to do a lot of exercise and work
to
pay for the van, don't I?
Walk to the beach.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, well, you can't drive to the beach, though, here.
I swam this morning. It
Your
was
name?
Massive waves. Renee, hi.
Renee?
Yeah.
Julian.
Hello, Anjula?
Jonathan.
Oh.
Prost, not drama.
Prost, what are you drinking?
Beer. the
Brist.
Spanish one.
Yeah. Us down in Cornwall, Stafford, isn't it?
This is the nicest side of it.
So I come from Cornwall. He comes from Brazil. Cape Town.
Yeah. So what, you're on holiday, traveling?
I'm I've been coming here for over 20 years as often as I can. I've moved further away, so I come here less often, but it's always magic.
Yeah.
Yeah, right, right. Hello.
Hi, I'm just going to go find our jackets.
So nice to see you.
Yeah.
Hello.
I think you're going to find it. What is my jacket?
We love this hamlet.
Yeah. What the fuck?
Where are you living, Freddy?
In pool.
Do you?
Oh, the beach there, yeah.
So how did
I cross the ferry.
So how have you arrived this evening? Have you gone round, circumnavigated the water by a motor vehicle? Rather than you haven't caught. I suppose the ferry's not open at this time of day.
No.
I don't know, maybe, but I don't know.
It should be.
I didn't. I dossed on people's sofas, in and out each other's windows and stuff, smoking dope like nutters. You know, crazy 24-hour drug addicts who were.
Happy birthday.
I've been working away there for a few weeks.
Well, who knows what's the truth? I would imagine they still have a lot. They're very confident, aren't they?